You want to do something special, right? Special was last year. You want to do something great. Today has to be great. Tomorrow has to be great. Friday has to be exceptional. Let's do something great this season, yeah?
Gabby boys, 10 games left in this season. We're getting to where we want to go.
Here we go.
Cougs on three. 1, 2, 3.
Cougs.
Let's get it today, boys. Let's go.
My name is Avery Hips. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. And I played soccer at Colorado Christian University 4 years ago. I think we were like 0-14. And then last year, 10-5-1. So Coach Brad is definitely turning around the program. I think that's a big part of it. Just super energetic. He's always getting everybody excited. And I think our team definitely, we feed off that and we play super energetic. After 2 months, I would say I definitely made the right decision. A little nervous at first, a little unsure, but I love the team, love coaches. This is definitely where I want to be the next 4 years. Game days, I usually wake up 8 to 8:30 in the morning, and then we'll walk over and do scout for the team we're playing. You know, starters, what our game plan is, what their game plan is, just really in depth. Coach Brad has definitely created a, I would say, super energetic culture. Everyone's just super excited about every game.
Fort Lewis has a long winning streak on this program. Embrace the dog. Do what they won't. Do what they won't do. They ain't running for 90 minutes. They're not gonna get up for that set piece in the 80 whatever minute and score. They're not gonna do it. And you won't be able to do it unless you embrace the dog, right? And you gotta do that for 90. You gotta go and go and go and go and go.
Then after that, 11:30, we'll have breakfast as a team. You know, just one more time as a team before we go. And then usually our game's around like 3, so done by like 12:30. A couple hours off, do everything you need to get ready. I usually take a quick nap before the game. And then we head over to the field about an hour, hour and a half before the game. Just get ready, start warming up, and then game time already.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Trailblazer Stadium to the visiting Skyhawks from Fort Lewis College. In your own Colorado Christian University Cougars.
Be in the battle with them, these guys right here, right now, yeah?
Yes.
Our house, boys.
Let's go, 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 boys. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
Let's go, boys. Let's go,
boys. Yeah, I would say a lot of people, especially in Europe, kind of keep coming over, kind of like giving up. But I think it's a smart decision because you still get to play at a really high level while getting education. I think a lot of people don't see that. Yeah, balancing school and soccer is definitely hard, but it's manageable. If you don't do your school, you can't play. So you have to stay on top of it. You know, we're playing Division II, pretty small school, but the crowds here, people come out for games. I was actually really surprised. Here, you're connected to an entire university. We play for the school, they go to the school. So if we're playing a game, like down the street, they're gonna show up, they're gonna come support us.
Separate.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
nothing changes. I just said we could be a bit more together, okay? It might mean like just a bit more communication. It might mean that that winger comes in 4 more yards just to take that split away. And we can still get there on that outside back, right?
From August of 2021 to May of 2022, I played soccer in the second division in U19 in Germany.
I definitely think I grew as a player. I got to play against some of the best academies in Germany.
From there, well, Ruby Sports got me connected with Colorado Christian, and now I'm here playing Division II. RMAC is a tough league, and this is definitely at a higher level. I would say as you're getting recruited, conversations with coaches are super important. Ask as many questions as possible. You never ask enough questions, especially coming over from Europe. You know, you can't really be here.
I think it's more concerning if you don't ask questions because coaches like, this player doesn't care. So just make sure you're going to the right place where the coach believes in you and actually like wants you to play.
3, 2, 1.
You got to stay more hungry right now.
Yes, sir.
Right? That story that we were talking about this week, what they had that nobody else had, is that type of hunger.
Yes, sir.
That type of hunger, right?
Yes,
this moment right now, let it fill you up so we're hungry again in 2 days' time.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
We stay hungry. This is our place.
Yes,
our
yes,
let's go. This is the start.
Come on,
this
boys.
This is the start. Come on. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.